for survival, but instead of a kitty game, you'll be playing this man-child, hmm?
You can expand your like glass. I will smash it if you push me.
Made your fortune from subscribers, now give them their fucking cookies.
On all this crap, he said nice and neat, right to the empire. Each time gay violence, weak rights, met high tree stripes, set headlines, being nice when you spread fire. Seems I'm better than empire, Mr. Beastlines, figure me 10 times what you leave, guys. Only ever moving when you're in a subside, but a king child can answer. Red light, green light, don't talk about words, you don't get any. You're like, I spent at least $10,000 rent to people.
Friends with me. I wondered why VIPs had to hide their face behind plastic. Now that I see this bastard, I get what the point of the mask is.
I just replaced all of Dion's surviving friends with Legos.
Jimmy, there aren't any Legos.
For a critique on greed, it seems ironic. Your show sold out like it's stock from shop MrBeast.com, bitch.
Spent 24 hours in a bunker, another 24 inside of a fake prison, and for 50 hours undercover, could you do us all a big solid and stay in it? Spend an 8 minute with a Jeff Bezos for daycare. Can you disappoint? I'm gonna be paid to be. We can't make the lies.